Complete! So you see how that bar is moving? That's the microphone.
Ah, I see.
So the microphone's been off. It's 1-1.
Well, I don't even commentate anyways, okay. So it's all good.
You just kind of sit there, look pretty.
I kind of just sit here and watch the game.
Yeah. Make a few input calls. Tom did a really good job in the second game.
No, he didn't. It was like fucking 2-0 close.
Tom won.
I know, but like, you can two-stock someone, or you can win with one stock and 100% left.
That's what he did.
Yeah, I know.
And he was down, so he did good.
I don't call that doing good.
That was not good. Up smash, that's gonna kill, though. Chooses them off stage far enough.
Shine!
Oh, I would've just held the edge.
You can't hold the edge, you run out of iframes, get you.
Oh, you refresh your iframes.
No, you don't.
There was one time you were playing against, what's his face? And you went to refresh your iframes and he caught you in between.
Oh, that happens to me all the time.
Yeah, what's his face?
Delirium?
No, just today. Randy.
Oh. Randy's a cool guy. We should come to more tournaments.
Yeah, I like Randy. Kind of super salt right now.
Oh, if you can see, lost to LaCroix.
Well, that was good. Yeah, he got hit by the boomerang and he SDI'd in so he would catch the. He SDI'd the boomerang so he would fall toward the edge and grab the edge. Because usually the boomerang knocks you back, right? But he hit in and he landed on the. That's just knowing how to play against like Jake characters. Like, I can't play against Doc. I don't know what to do. I got down throw forward smash. I hate people. It's already copied.
Oh, the bomb! Yo, Link, you the bomb! Oh, full sledge!
Wow, he went so fast.
Yo, you got the fever, baby! Fucking Link with his fire turnip. Spitting bombs all day long.
He spit fire. Okay, good whatever hit that was. Putting him off stage, but oh my god, that shield comes out so
fucking Link Nation.
Vape Nation. Vape Nation.
Link Nation, man.
Yeah. Okay, jumps into the bomb. Oh my god, no text. Oh, the neutral air just sitting the wrong way, but that's a dead. That's dead. Fuck. What? Did he like jump at the end there?
No, no, he just died.
Yeah, no problem, Doodle. Doodle Bop.
Uppy! Wow. Oh, okay, now he uppy.
That's
there.
Good. Oh, no. He was a little too slow.
I wanted him to like jump off the stage and just YOLO it.
I'm gonna change it to. Mouse it over to game. No, game type. Game type, right click it. Up top, higher on sources. Right click it, properties. No, never mind. Close. Cancel. Go down to. Scroll down a little bit. Now the game's done. Go to. Round name. Properties. No, down. Bottom. Shoot, dude. Top 8. Winner's side.
3, 2, 1, go! Then neutral start, so.
Yeah.
What's the next Ottawa crew battle?
I don't know. At Gommel.
At Gommel?
I'm not in the crew battle!
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Okay, did you update the score? Mr. Motown?
No, I did not.
See that? He would have fallen, but he made it so he would fall to the edge.
Sauce won, right?
Yeah.
Sauce is gonna win. Sauce is a Wario. And I'm gonna win. Uppy! Yeah.
Comes down.
Oh yeah, Uppy. I didn't know he was gonna Uppy there.
Yeah.
That's how next level this guy is.
Bank shot?
It's like arms distance away. You could have just put your hand.
Fucking fancy. Okay, that falling up air. Wow. 1% more dead link right there. Dead link? No. Dead link? Nope. box, maybe. up air again. Ah, see, that would make Derek better than me. He went for an up tilt when I would have gone for an up air. An up air would have connected better. But Derek did an up tilt and then died. Derek better than me.
Man, I drove 45 minutes in traffic
to lose
a plonk.
Plonk down throw. Up throw to dare. True combo.
Don't do that, man.
Oh, sorry. I thought the mic was muted.
That's not funny. You know what is funny? Ottawa metagame.
Down there! Down here? Oh, no. So,
I made that joke with the Manuel's down smash.
Oh, yeah. Down smash! Oh, that would have been the sickest chain of events.
That's a tech trap, you know? Like, you can't tech it.
Yeah, I hate it so much.
Did you win?
No, I lost that ball.
So, like, that was in grand.
Right? That wasn't grand. That was for fifth. But that is, like, a former Evo. Like, he made it to Losers Finals at the start of Evo 2024. So, I'm not mad about it, but I could have won.
Which Evo?
2008.
Wow, that's a long time ago.
Or 2009, 2009.
Okay.
Like, he's good. But, and, like, he's, like,
what is he doing in Ottawa?
He lives in Montreal.
Oh, so he drove over here. Okay.
Yeah, like, it's an hour drive, right?
Like, Kanye, yeah. It's 2 hours, man. What are you talking about? How we drive, man. Fucking
nothing.
That's the other thing. I just do that all the time, bro.
Dude, I live 6 hours away. I have to go back to Oakville, like, at least twice a year.
Fucking, how's the Oakville or Sudbury Smash scene?
I live in Oakville.
Oakville? Okay.
So, it's non-existent.
Non-existent.
And I don't even, like, it's even worse for Street Fighter. Like, there's one weekly, but it sucks for Smash. But for
Street Fighter, there's nothing.
I'm traveling an hour and a half.
Oh my god, Sauce! Stop it! Sorry, man. Keep going. Destruction!